There's a lot of things to love about Earlham, but I think what I love the most is the group of people that Earlham attracts. It's a lot of international students. So as an international student, I never felt that I never felt like homesick, or I never felt that I'm alone. There were a lot of other people, a very diverse group of people that helped me along, and they were feeling the same way, so you never feel alone. I'm Malvika Dua. I'm graduating, I'm a senior, and I'm graduating this summer in May 2020. And my major is neuroscience. So growing up in India, I knew that I wanted to come, like my first interaction with the US, I wanted it to be like coming to a small liberal arts college. And but I also knew that I wanted to do something in biology. So I was looking for a small college with a focus, with a really good faculty for biology. And Earlham came up as one of my top choices. So the faculty here is really good, and I think that's what drew me. I wanted to do neuroscience. I came here to do neuroscience, and it stayed the same. But I wasn't sure if I wanted to do pre-med or go into research. And I think one of the best things that Earlham gave me was a lot of research experience. And from that, I realized that I actually wanted to go into research instead of becoming a medical doctor. I think Mayo was, I applied through SURF. I was an undergraduate research fellow, and I was working with cellular processes of aging. And what Mayo was, it was, because it was my senior year, I was getting into my senior year, what Mayo did was, it was a very nice culmination of my time in Earlham and all my research experiences. I had learned a lot, and so I could apply it like more fully there. And that resulted in me getting publishable results, and it was actually one of the best experiences I've had. I chose the Philadelphia program because I had heard that you could do an internship at University of Pennsylvania. And that was at a university that I really wanted to experience. It's top 10 in neuroscience. And so I really wanted to experience the laboratory setting there. So the best part about Philadelphia Center was it allowed me to reach out to PIs in UPenn by myself. They didn't have much input in that. And I secured the internship, and the Philadelphia Center was a nice like falling back stone, and they helped and like supported me throughout the internship, and I took classes there, and it was the classes there, the professors there were amazing, and it taught me a lot about living in a city and being on my own, and a lot of stuff that maybe Earlham shields you from, because you know, you don't know how to rent a house, you don't know how to sign a lease. And all of that was very beneficial from the Philadelphia program. So I want to get my PhD in neuroscience, but I'm going to work for a year or two before applying for a PhD, because I'm not sure of which field, because neuroscience is a huge field, and which specific field I want to get into in neuroscience. And so I'm going to work for a year or two. I'm applying for jobs and some programs, and yeah, we'll see.